Ashraful is the new batsman into the Bangladesh Premier League after a long hiatus. 15 for one, strong Vikings. That'll lift a lot of spirits. He needed an early breakthrough as a Rangpur rider bowler. Mohammad Ashraful coming back into the team now. He's been in the doldrums due to various reasons. Banned for a while and then make a comeback in the domestic league now. He's in the big league where he made a name for himself. And his team will be looking at him to ensure that the steady, somewhat rocking boat with the early ball of this wicket. Ashraful. Played each other so often in the past. Ashraful and Ashraful. And they crash into each other. Look at that. Fun and games.
A bit of banter going on as well, but just have a look at how he got in. Cameron Delcourt miscues right to Alex Hells. Plays it pretty comfortably as well.
He's up pace, and he's a very wicket-to-wicket bowler.
Yeah, quite a handful bowler. He is, and over the years also playing with them. I found it very difficult, as you rightly said, it's quite skinny, quite simple, but here we go.
First up, just a hint of deviation down the leg side, and immediately onto that, maybe not from the meaty part of the bat, a couple of runs resulted.
Yeah, as you said, generally bowls really straight, and which makes it, sometimes it makes it a lot easier also for the batters to score, and you can see able to tell with the field section. Fantastic, he quickly jumps onto the mid-wicket region and he just puts a mid-wicket on, like you were saying, because he comes generally straight, not wanting to allow the batters to free the arms.
Oh, down the leg side. Now he's really... The first ball, I'd have imagined, would have told him that you need to go a little further towards the offside. But what he's striving to do is just angle the ball in, and if it does not fall in line initially, that's going to be the result, a wide.
Yeah, because of, you know, lack of that much pace, and you saw what Freilich guy on the screen, how well he bowled to. Generally bowled really straight. Good shot, straight to cover. Bowling dead straight. It's not, as you were saying about this wicket, but it's not that easy to try and get your shots off. You know, there's not much value off your shots. But then again, if you carry on playing the strong shots, you will find the gaps and everything. But if there's not much room on the batters, it's not that easy to put the balls away.
Two good deliveries. Come back after the initial two that went down the leg side. But I still feel, the early part of the innings, he had a slip for the first delivery. Once he veered down the leg side, Ashraful Murtaza brought in and strengthened the mid-wicket fielder. I still feel they need the wickets. Can't defend 99, seriously. The need to have the wickets, and need to put fielders in catching positions like the slips. The last two deliveries, he did manage to bowl the offside corridor. Up in there. Now where is it going? It's going to a fielder. It's got him. That's the one. Another one strikes. This is good thinking and good work from Ashraful Islam.
We've just been talking about the change of field, trying to put a slip on, inviting the batters to do something different. But I'll tell you what, it's also just worked just as well for Ashraful Murtaza. Good thinking as well. The batsman's got to try and find some runs. But Ashraful, slow delivery from the bowler, and what a regulation catch. Good catch in the end. Saying Ashraful on his way. Unfortunately, he's got to go just for three.